It is reported from Marwan bin Hakam that Hazrat Zaid bin Sabit told him, "What happened to you that you recite out of short chapters in the Maghrib prayer? Whereas I heard the Prophet ﷺ reciting out of lengthy chapters." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 764.